The writing workshop organized by Planet J, a monthly activity of Navin Time held at Dimpa House Panaji. Noted writer Jessica Falero guided the participants in the workshop. Here's more. Navin Times holds various workshops on various subjects every month. As a part of this, a writing workshop, Ways into Creative Writing, was held. From where to take inspiration from the story, how to create characters which can develop curiosity, how to write real life and fictional stories were taught by Jessica Falero to participants.
So the more characters you have, the more difficult it gets to handle plots, plot lines, subplots, unless you're just dipping in and mentioning, you know, the coolie who picked up my luggage or the shopkeeper around the corner. They are just not even secondary characters. They are like in the background. You're mentioning things and you're making us question lots of things already. Chemistry lab blow up, but I'll talk about it later. Make sure you talk about it later because you promised to talk to us about it, okay?
Participants said they learned many things from workshop. Participants narrated the stories written by them and discussed them.
Noisy class when she splashed water on Nita's face. A beautiful petite lass having witty skin and hair covered with silky smooth hair entered the class wearing crumpled uniform, eyes soaked with moisture and encircled by dark circles.
There are a few guys, they come running at us and they tell us about this incident that happened. So it's like a thriller. So then we find out what happened, then who it happened to, then there are more characters that are involved. So it's a bit of a long story.
Our reporter Ashwin Parab from Panaji.